Do you know that factories nowadays are no longer just about noisy machines and sweaty workers? Watch out, because they have upgraded, like how our phones upgrade. So, in case you're not aware, we are not in Industry 4.0 anymore. We are transitioning into Industry 5.0. If it's confusing, just think of our telecom speed. We used to use GPRS, web, then 2G, then 3G, and 4G, and now 5G. In manufacturing, technology advances too, from Industry 1.0 to Industry 4.0. And now, people are already talking about Industry 5.0. So, what's a smart factory? Well, let's explore a fictional factory that, say, manufactures blue cat bat charm. Before that, let's go to an old factory instead. You see, this factory is an Industry 3.0 factory to create these blue cat bat charms. Here, automation exists, but humans still do a lot of manual work. Some machines cut and package, but humans still need to check if it has got a missing tube or extra eyeball. Cute, but costly. But it's different for a smart factory. Now, a smart factory uses technology like the Internet of Things, artificial intelligence, and advanced analytics to streamline and optimize the manufacturing process. And best of all, the different technologies can communicate with each other very, very well. Yeah, I think I need my wife to be made in a smart factory because I don't understand her. Leading to a more efficient output. Now, for example, in this factory, instead of a human quality inspector to check for defects, an AI-powered camera can check for defects. And when a defect is found, it doesn't just discard the defected product. The AI-powered camera can communicate with the robots that are doing the assembling, telling the robot the cause of the defect. The robot can then adjust in real time, so we won't see the defect again. This is just an example of how a smart factory can optimize manufacturing. There are many other ways. For example, orders can be automatically sent to the system. And if everyone orders pink cats instead of blue cats, the AI system automatically tell the factory to switch production. Wow, siao lao, so many of my wives here. Now, this may sound like a sink from a science fiction, but it is not. And if you want to see the many advanced manufacturing technologies and how they work in real life, head down to Industrial Transformation Asia Pacific 2025 from 15 to 17 October at Singapore Expo, from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Over 280 exhibiting brands from 21 countries will showcase the latest technology that's transforming manufacturing. Oh, and registration to visit the exhibition is free. Click on the link in the description or scan the QR code before your boss finds out. And if you are the boss, bring your stuff along. This video is brought to you by iTap 2025.